Okay, guys, we got the three Sunday babies here. We got 73, 74, and 75. And of course, this is big brother, little brother, and little sister. What do you think, little brother? Huh? Look at you, little brother. I mean, big brother, what you looking at? Oh, that camera is big and mean and ugly, isn't it? Huh? Look at that face. You have such pretty red color on your face, huh? There's little brother, still fuzzy and featherless. And little sister. Uh-oh, you turned your back. There we go. There's my little sister. What you doing? I wanted to mention that what baby Jen Day and baby Sun Conure, and of course these are Sundays, so they're Jen Day and Sun Conure, what they look like as babies is not what they will look like when they get older. Babies have a lot more green on their wings, and their head sometimes has a little bit of green mixed in with it. And there's different amounts of yellow on their feathers when they're babies. You can see this one's going to have some yellow dots on her feathers. I'm sorry, on her wings. Whereas Big Brother has none. And we don't know what Little Brother's going to look like. Anyway, that's normal. This is just baby colors. Once they mature at about a year old, sometimes closer to 2 years, then you'll see what they will really look like. So who knows what you guys will look like when you're all grown up, huh? Look at you, Big Brother. Big Brother is scared of the camera. If you notice, every time I get closer, he kind of tries to look invisible. There's little sister. Hey there, little sister. You're so pretty. Huh? There she goes. She found a place to hide. Did you find somewhere to hide? There you go. We can see you better if you don't hide. Hey, Big Brother. What's the matter? Aw. You got a lot of new feathers this week, huh? And poor little brother. He's a good week younger. I think it's a little bit more than a week younger than his oldest brother. And he looks so much smaller and... But he's perfectly sized for his age. He'll catch up. By the time they're weaned, they'll all look the same. Isn't that right, little brother, huh? All right, I'm going to get them back in the brooder, and we will see you guys next week. And thanks for watching. Oh, look at you, big and tough little brother. Huh?